Today is International Women's Day. On this day, on this occasion, the students, particularly the NCC cadets of District IS High School, is going to present a short praise. Once they are over the middle class family of members, the mother worked hard to make ends meet and also make her 8 daughters a distinguished member of this department. Her dream comes true as her eldest daughter became a teacher. Her second daughter became a doctor. A dancer. Seventh, a singer. Because of the mother's hard work and strong will.